My channel. I hope you all are doing well. Happy Deaf Leopard Saturday. If you are new here and you don't know what that is, it is where we take a deep dive into Deaf Leopard's discography. We have done all their albums up to Euphoria. Actually, we just finished Euphoria and we are headed over to actually, we're in between those two albums. But we've done all their albums such as On Through the Night, High and Dry, Pyromanian Hysteria. We do have a Deaf Leopard Saturday playlist, which I will link in the description box down below. Why I say we're in between these two albums, because today we are doing a bonus track off of Euphoria, and next week, well, I'll give you a hint. We're doing a bit of a throwback video next week. That's all I'm giving you. So you're gonna have to stay tuned, have your notifications on, and check out our video next week. So today we are doing the bonus track off of the Japanese version called I Am Your Child. That is the song today. I'm ready. This song is kind of rare. There wasn't many videos of it on YouTube, so that makes me kind of curious. But anyways, I'm ready. Let's jump straight into it. You know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications of when I upload, and let's check this song out.
Oh,
I Am Your Child. As always, I'm going to start with what I think this song is about. And I have the lyrics pulled up here. You guys, honestly, I feel like there is a dark undertone to it, maybe almost a religious vibe to it. I feel like there could be multiple things going on here, but what the exact meaning for me, I'm not sure. I don't know. I definitely don't think it's about a child. I think that's a metaphor. That I'm almost certain about. When I say religion, you know, they say like everyone's your God's child. So that is why I went to religion. And it says stuff about sin. So that's why I kind of go that way. But at the end of the day right now, I don't know. Let me know your guys' opinions. I'd love to hear your interpretation of this song. Leave it in the comment section down below. Now, the song itself, again, it had this dark undertone to it, and I really enjoyed that. You guys, this is a great song. I know it didn't look like I thought that, because I was really taking it in, and the lyrics, I was trying to kind of understand what I was hearing. But I was vibing to the song, though. It was great. Very catchy. Simple in the way that you could pick up the lyrics. It was raw. You guys, I don't know if you'll agree with me on this one, but I feel like it had a pre-adrenalized vibe to it. Meaning, I feel like this could have came out at any point in High and Dry, Pyromania, or even Hysteria. In fact, I kind of feel like it's a cross between Gods of War and Mirror Mirror. That's me, but that's what I feel like. I like this. This is great. I wish they would have released this. I really like this. Let me know your guys' opinions on this song. I'd love to hear what your guys' thoughts were. If you guys have heard this song before, if you haven't, let me know. Let me know all about it. Alright you guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Tomorrow you guys are gonna have Metallica again. Next week you guys are getting a throwback video. Why and everything about it, you're gonna have to wait and see for next week. And maybe some of you guys may figure it out in that time on why or what it's all about. If you do, drop comments. I can't wait for you guys to see what it is. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys stay safe and well, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!